know what, we're sold out, we don't have any. We have had the most amazing partnership with HP for many, many years. So we are in a very good position to offer you a fully loaded laptop with everything you've ever dreamed of at $549.99. I'm gonna go through all the details and tell you everything about this touch screen laptop, backlit keyboard, the processor. I know it's, everyone wants to know what kind of processor is it. This is that AMD next level, because everyone at home is doing streaming, gaming, graphics. They want more, they want faster. That's the same processor that they use in Times Square for that huge Jumbotron. So this is Microsoft Office included. You get Microsoft Office with this. If you do not want Microsoft Office included, we do have a choice of getting it without it. But I know so many people have asked for it. It has the fast charging, by the way. If your computer is, you know, no charge, you plug it in, super fast charging, up to 7 hours and 15 minutes of battery time. The touchscreen is, of course, something that we all love. Here's Microsoft Office. If you want Microsoft Office, you can have it. We will include it. This is the Microsoft Office. So if you want that, we have Microsoft Office ready to give to you. We are doing 5 FlexPay. So you have 5 months to pay it off with no interest, no fee. Use the credit card you already have. If you're saying, you know what, ugh, I wish I could stretch that out. Because for me, I love to stretch out the payments, make it easier, keep the cash flow going. We'll give you a year to do that. All you have to do is buy it with your HSN card. Okay, I did the math for you. If you get it without Office, it's about $45 a month. And if you get it with Office, it's about $50 a month. So, I mean, you can pay it off early, but I'm just giving you numbers for even payments, $45 a month, even payments all year to get with the HSN card. So we're gonna bring in our special guest. He is a computer science graduate from The Ohio University and one of our favorite electronic guests here at HSN. Mr. Joe Harrison is in the house, not our house, he's in his house, because nobody's in this house anymore.
It's good to see how it's the Ohio State University. So got to make sure my alma mater is
What did I say? Did I not say it right?
You left out state. There's an Ohio University.
I thought I was so focused on the The. The Ohio State University. Okay.
But it's funny, when I went to college and studied computer engineering, it's like the core things about a computer haven't changed. And it's amazing where we've come really in the last 10 years. But if you just think about this last year alone, like the importance of having a strong computer really has shown itself, whether you're working from home or you're like both of my kids who've been homeschooled the last year. My wife uses her computer all the time and we're Zoom calling. You're doing so much, but man, we have been disappointed with how old some of these computers are and how they've underperformed. And Helen, I love what you talked about with that brand new processor from AMD. This one is all about multimedia, because what AMD realized is that, you know, you look at a computer 5 years ago and all you're doing some pretty simple stuff. Like you weren't really doing the multimedia that is today. Like when you think about how many different types of entertainment services you might have available. Well, this one, if you're watching Netflix or watching Hulu or watching Disney Plus or watching all these different streaming services, maybe you're watching HSN. You got rid of the cable, now you're watching HSN Live on HSN.com. You can do that, but our older computers 5 years ago weren't designed around that. So AMD said, we need to make a better processor. We're gonna give you all that power, but we're designing it around that multimedia. So it's faster online, faster when you're watching your movies. Because frankly, you know, I kind of see this, Helen, it's like, this is like a portable TV for me. Because you have the ability to take this around the house. It's only 3.5 pounds. But when the kids are doing their own thing and I want to be able to back up, I can be able to take my TV with me and watch a little television. I can surf online. This is my own personal laptop that really you can customize it for yourself. And we just showed you a quick little graphic that I love, which is the fast charge. There's so many things that you're going to listen to this presentation. Like, I've never heard another company talk about that. It's one of the major reasons why HP is the number one seller of all laptops in America, hands down. Because they have all this cool technology, like having that fast charge, you know, in 45 minutes, you'll charge your battery up to 50%. That is right now it has over a 7 hour battery life. So in 45 minutes, you have 3.5 hours of battery life. Because how many times you get ready to leave the house or get ready to do something and you're like, oh, my laptop, it's dead. I didn't charge it overnight. But by the time you get breakfast, brush your teeth, get ready for the day, that's 45 minutes. And now you have half your battery capacity at 3.5 hours. So you are absolutely ready to go. Little features like that, that really make the difference. But the big feature you're going to love is when you see the screen. The 15.6-inch screen is the most popular screen size that's in America. But this isn't a regular screen. This is touch screen. It makes it so much easier to be able to surf online, to be able to pinch and zoom. And I love, especially, like, as I'm now crossing 40 years old, my eyes aren't what they used to be. So, Helen, I can see, like, on the screen it says one smart sale. That's big enough and easy for me to see. But underneath it, I really can't quite see it. But now I've got the ability to be able to pinch and zoom and get it closer for you. So now that small detail or maybe patterns on a shirt or maybe you're looking at some jewelry, you can't quite tell what it is, you're able to pinch and zoom. And we love that on our cell phones. We love that on our tablets. And now you have it on this huge 15.6-inch screen. But Helen, when you look at the screen, it's almost all you see. It's edge-to-edge glass. It just is really such a beautifully well-made laptop from HP.
I can't even remember being 40, Joe. I don't even remember what that was like. All right, I do have an update for you. We did have that Motorola track phone earlier in the show. Thank you for your calls and orders. It is now completely sold out. That is, 1,200 of them went. So thank you so much. I think that's what happens with electronics nowadays when we get them in, like this laptop. So now I got to start doing updates with this, which I would not be surprised if this went as well. So if you want it without Office, I have two color choices. I've got the silver, and then I've got this gorgeous brush gold, which I think, you know, when you go to a store and you say, let me see your brush gold computers, that this is the kind of thing that we do special here at HSN, where you get these beautiful specialty colors. So I've got the silver and the brush gold. Now, if you want it without Office, no Office, you don't want Office, I only have it in the brush gold. We did buy that exclusively and we bought the most of them, so we have a few left. So I did have four colors at one point. So I have two colors left, and gold only if you want no Microsoft Office, but if you want to add Microsoft Office, I have silver and gold. I have those two colors. It's really kind of getting down to the wire. And I also want to say, you know what, I know that it might be like, oh, I don't know, buying a computer from television, I've never done that before. Mm-hmm. Well, welcome to HSN. Get it home. You have 30 days to enjoy it. If for whatever reason at all, it doesn't exceed your expectations with the price, with everything else, you send it back. There is no restocking fee. If you went to one of those electronic stores and brought it home and brought it back, some stores charge 10 to 15% of the purchase price just to hand it back to them. They're like, oh, we've got to put it back on the shelf. That'll cost you. I got to go like this. Oh no, it's really high. It's a high shelf. I have to charge you to put it back. Joe, you need a stepladder, so it costs 15% of the price to put it back up there. I don't know why people do. We've never done that. But Joe, you know all the specs and everything. I think that this one is, if you're gonna buy a new computer, you want solid state, you want touchscreen, no question. If you have like extra money, you want to get the best of the best backlit, that's why it's like a $1,000 computer, but it's only $550. I mean, that's what the amazing thing is that we do here at HSN, right?
Right. My daughter for school, they recommended she get a different type of computer. Helen, it cost me $1,300 because she had to have it for school. It has no touchscreen. It's got no backlit. And I'm thinking, are you crazy? Like, it's unbelievable having touchscreen on here and having backlit. Like, Guy Van always says this. It's like having street lights for all your keys. On the F5, you turn that backlit and every light comes on. Because sometimes at the end of the night, you don't necessarily want the overhead light on or the side lamp. You're just watching TV or get ready to go to bed. It's nice to have all those keys illuminated, so it makes it really easy to see. The other thing, too, I want to quickly talk while we were talking Microsoft Office. If you're even thinking about this, you absolutely need to pick up Office. The reason why, this later, and at Microsoft's website, I just checked it, it's $69.69. It's less expensive if you get it with the computer now. But the reason why this is so important is, it comes with every program Microsoft has created. It's Word, it's Excel, it's PowerPoint, it's OneNote, it's Outlook, it's Access, and it's Publisher. But Microsoft did a special deal. It's not just good for your computer, it's also good for your cell phone, and it's good for a tablet. It's good for up to three different devices. So if you have all your stuff stored here, and then you're out and about, maybe you have recipes stored on here, you can pull up on your phone Microsoft Office and have access to it, because of the Office version that you picked up today. So highly recommend if you're thinking about that, definitely jump on the fence. The other thing you start to see is, when I picked this up to the side, I first talked about how this is only 3.8 pounds, super lightweight. But look how thin this is. Like, my finger is almost twice as thick as the laptop. Now, there are a couple reasons why this is possible. On the inside, this is solid state. This is advanced technology, because most hard drives, when you go to the store, they're about an inch thick. And then you turn them on, and you hear this fan, you hear this motor, you hear this winding up sound. That's that big hard drive. But because it's solid state, it is wafer thin. There's no moving parts. There's no fan. There's no noise to it. So solid state is a newer technology. But when solid state first came out, they were small hard drives. This is now 256 gigabytes. It's the largest that we've ever had. But because there's no moving parts, it turns on faster. The internet is faster. Streaming movies are easier. And it's also whisper quiet technology. When you have a traditional hard disk drive, there are a bunch of CDs in there, and they have to spin about 7,000 times a minute before they can access the files. That's why it's so loud. But that has a motor, which shortens the battery life. Because remember, we used to talk about laptop life on a computer, and you're like, this is going to get 3 hours of battery life.
I remember.
Because you have that hard drive that's consuming it.
Right.
I know now, Helen, we're up to 7 hours of battery life. And major reason why is because it has that solid state. But the other thing you'll notice, even though it's super thin, because we have that hard drive, you have all the ports that you're ever going to want on here. Now, there are a couple of different types of USB that are on the market right now. There's USB, what they call super speed ports, the 3.0. And there's also this smaller one, more oval. And this is the USB Type-C. So a lot of cell phones use that. Samsung, a lot of Android phones use that. GoPros use that. So many different devices. That's where you're going to plug in right there. There's also a full-size HDMI. So earlier we were talking about streaming Netflix on here. You can plug this into your TV and now be able to use this really as your, you know, digital recording device. Then on the other side, you have two more USB. Now, these are the super speed USB ports. So you can plug in everything from a printer to your Cricket, or maybe even plug in your cell phone or a tablet to even charge it on there because of that super speed port access. On the top, there is a high definition webcam. But the one of the things that I think HP does really well that not a lot of us even think that or ask about is across the top. It's tough to see, but there are all these tiny little holes leading from one side to the next. Helen, that's your speaker bar. So you have this amazing high definition sound that's going to go along with this high definition screen. This really becomes your movie experience because you've got 1080p resolution, you've got stereo sound on here, and because it's only 3.8 pounds, you can go wherever you want, and that room now becomes that movie theater experience. So, Helen, from entertainment to Microsoft Office, this really has all those key features to be that perfect computer for you.
Okay, Joe, this is the question and answer portion of our show where I ask you a question and you answer it. My question is, does it have Bluetooth? And I know people always ask me that.
Bluetooth is included. So right now I'm using Bluetooth in my earbuds. Yours will pair perfectly for that. Someone asked me, I have a Bose system that had Bluetooth. Yes, all your speakers you can attach to this as well. So Bluetooth absolutely is built in as well.
Does it come with other software? We talked about Microsoft 365, but this card, I saw it on my desk. I don't understand. Like, are there download codes on the back of it? Like, what do you get?
A lot of great software programs that are coming with it. A lot of people throw this away when they get it out of the box. Don't throw it away. On the back, you do have different software codes. There are different deals. There's music services. There's educational. There's financial tools on there. The one I love is they're also going to give you this. I don't have a sample of it because I didn't get mine in time. But it's this custom sleeve. We can actually upload a photo, maybe of your grandkids or maybe of your pet. And that sleeve now protects your brand new HP. Because when you, this is not like a traditional laptop. When you fold it to the side, it's very tiny. This fits in a sleeve and you're getting a custom sleeve that's coming along with the software today.
Question number three, what about tech support? What about you've never had Windows 10 before? You've never owned an HP. You're like, how do I plug it in? How do I connect it to my printer? Can you get help with that?
A great question. So HP does have some amazing tech support that comes with it. They give you a bunch of different options. You can either call them on the phone, you can send them an email, or they have a lot of tutorials that are on there that will walk you through the video. So it makes it very simple for you. There are also some additional classes on HP's support website, too, to teach you about a lot of the new stuff that maybe you haven't thought about in the past. So you have that option 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. It comes with it. If you buy the Microsoft Office, a little known fact is Microsoft also includes their own tech support that comes with it too. So Helen, this is good for up to a year, and Microsoft will help you with all these Microsoft programs that are included. So yeah, a lot of great software that's coming with it today.
All right, another reason to get it with Office. All right, Joe, my fourth question is, what's your favorite color, the gold or the silver?
You know, I ended up getting the silver as the one they said, which color do you want? I like the silver, but if you get the gold, the one thing I love about HP's paint process is that they actually inject the dye during the mold process. So if you get a scratch in it, you just see more of the silver, or you see more of the gold, whichever one you choose. Other companies, the paint will chip off over time, not with HP. And then I even love like that mirrored finish on the backside. It really makes it look like that stylish computer, those air quality computers that are super thin and super lightweight. And having touchscreen just really takes it up another level.
Yeah, I want to kind of review with the prices for this. Thank you for, you answered everything correctly, by the way. 90% of those I didn't know the answer to, but I knew you would know. That's why I love working with you, Joe, because I don't think I would buy a brand new laptop if it didn't have Bluetooth. And I feel like a backlit keyboard is when you get into like those higher price points. That's one of those luxury features, like you're buying a car with a premium package. That's what that is for this. This is the premium package. And then you're getting that processor, which we may not think, okay, what processor, what is that? It makes everything go faster, smoother. I mean, this is the kind of computer that is better than the ones that originally sent the astronauts into outer space. That's how great computers are nowadays. You see how responsive that touch screen is? You want to have that beautiful screen when you do your shopping at HSN. But let me tell you about the special price we're doing and how affordable it is. So if you have an HSN card, you get an entire year to pay it off. You can pay it off early. No, there's no fee to pay it off early. No penalty, no nothing. You could do even payments. It's 50 bucks a month with Office. It's 45 bucks a month without Office. And you can get an HSN card in about a minute. Go to hsn.com, put HSN card in the search. There's an 800 number, 695-1418, and then have a year to pay it off. But get it home, get this home, and then spend that, you know, take that whole 30 days. If you don't love it, you can send it back. But I'll tell you, we get these in, they sell out. We sell out. I know that the with Office is going to sell out first. We're very limited on the ones we have with Office. We have it gold and silver. Without Office, we have the gold only because we're getting down to our final quantities of this. Graduation presents, you know, Mother's Day, Father's Day, and I know Mother's Day is in a couple days. You know, it will not deliver in time for Mother's Day, but print out that picture, put it in the card and say, Mom, here's your new computer on its way to you, or send an email with it. That's one of the ways that you can get last minute gifts. But free shipping and handling, it's a huge customer pick. If you want to go on hsn.com, read the reviews before you buy. Read the reviews, see what everybody else says about it. See what they love about it. I don't think you can get a better deal with all these features anywhere else, Joe. I really don't.
Well, when you start just talking about the tech specs, getting a little geeky for a second, you know, it is that AMD Gold processor. This is AMD's latest. And AMD is a company that AMD processors, if you go to New York City, and I heard New York's opening back up again with Broadway coming in a couple months, but if you go to Times Square, all those billboards are being driven by an AMD processor. And also a lot of navigation on airlines are being driven by AMD processors. A lot of PlayStation and Xbox, they have AMD processors in there. So it is an incredible processor that's so versatile. And this is that new gold one designed for streaming, designed for entertainment. That's what we do use our computer for quite a bit. Then you look at how much RAM we have in here, 8 gigabytes with memory. It's four times the memory Microsoft, you know, recommends. So it allows me to do my multitasking so it doesn't slow down. Then I also have that solid state hard drive. It's quieter, boots up faster, gives you a longer lasting battery life as well. Bluetooth is built inside. You also have that high definition speaker bar go along with the high definition screen. And that screen, of course, is touchscreen, so it makes it so easy to be able to navigate, to be able to surf, to be able to go through your photos. So Helen, if you're sitting back watching a movie, you're zooming with the grandkids, or you need this for the next 4 years for your son or daughter going to college or high school, this definitely has all those important specs.
Yeah, it's fabulous. And by the way, on hsn.com, it has all the specs written out. Or if you call the number on your screen to order, maybe you're like, I didn't hear, like, is it a touchscreen? Yes, it is. Any questions you have, the operators, representatives that answer the phone, they know all the details about our products as well, because I know that this is a big purchase where you're treating yourself to a new computer.